the spider up. So I'm making this queue management system for a small clinic's OPD. They already have a browser-based system for entering patients' information and assigning them a physical printed token with a number, and they go to the doctor's office according to their turn using that number. So they need a system, a display to show that number, and they want it to be controlled manually so they can enter the number. For example, when the doctor is ready, he can enter, for example, the next patient's number, which is 6, and then it will, the display will scroll the doctor's name, and then it will sound a buzzer, it will flash the number, then it will play the melody, and then it will do this loop of the doctor's name and then the number continuously. For example, if you want to indicate that this number is next, you can select next and press enter, and then the patient can know that the doctor is ready to see the patient. And then the font will change to accommodate both things on the same display, and then the same loop will go on, but the only difference is that a text message will also show alongside the number. Then the only difference between these four text messages, the busy, next, wait, and help, the help message will be displayed with a different buzzer. It is to indicate the nurse that the doctor needs help with this patient, and so it will keep on buzzing. Then to clear the text, we press clear and then press enter. Arduino will do its animation thing, and then it will display the new message. We can also turn it off by pressing this turn off button. It will send, it will reset the number to 0. It will remove the text if there is any already selected, and then it will turn off. It will scroll that first message which it scrolled when it first powered on, and then it will go dark again. So if you need any details, please comment, like, subscribe. Bye.